Hello, welcome to my tutorial on how to make a free-for-all winner detector in Minecraft 1.16 Java Edition only. You will need three objectives. The first one being players, with the objective being dummy. The second being in-game, with the objective being dummy. The third and last one being death, with the objective being death count. The first command block is just to detect if this player is out of a game. It will add one player to the count, just to let the game know that there's one extra player coming in. The second command block connected to the first command block is to just set the player that just pressed the button in game, just so they can't activate this. This will only activate if they haven't originally been in a match or been in a game. The third command block is a repeating command block. What it does is to detect if any in-game player is dead. If it's dead, it will send a redstone signal to these three command blocks. The first out of three is to just remove one player from the count, from the player count. This lets the game know that there's one player less than usual. Second command block out of three is to just set the player that has just died back death to zero, so that this comparator does not lock. Third and last one is to just get rid of the player that just died from in-game to tell the game that they cannot make any other actions with commands. That means they can't win, they can't die or anything. This command block is to detect if dummy only has one player remaining. If it does, it sends a redstone signal to this that just says game over. After a small delay, it will start to reset. This resets the player count back to zero. This resets the player count of anything and everything back to nothing. Not zero, nothing. Same goes with this one, so that you don't lock and break your system. Thanks for watching. All commands will be linked in the comments and description. Any questions, just leave them down in the comments.